big show for today or keep or something about the topic, air quality control of our group. So air quality management applies to all the activities a regulatory authority undertakes to help protect human health and the environment from the harmful effects of air pollution. The process of managing air quality can be illustrated. It's a cycle of interrelated elements. So the treatment of emissions. Air pollutants may be dispersed by air, water, soil, living organisms, and food. The pathways of dispersion vary greatly depending upon both the emission source and the pollutant concerned. Rates and patterns of dispersion also depend to a large extent upon environmental conditions. Control of particulates, setting chambers. So setting chambers are the devices that are introduced to the industrial exhaust system to remove solid particles from the emission. The particles, when passing through the chamber, cycle over the settling place under the action of gravity, thus cleaning the gas. Next, control of particulates, bulk filters. Bulk filters is a dust control device whose purpose is removing the dust contained in the exhaust gases from industrial process. It is applied to the various application with different temperature and type of gases by selecting the filter media accordingly. Cyclones. Cyclones is a type of technology which is part of the group of air pollution controls, collectively referred to as spray cleaners, because they are oftentimes used to reduce the inlet loading of particulate matter to downstream collection devices by removing larger abrasive particles. Wet scrubber. So a wet scrubber is an air pollution control device which uses a liquid to remove contaminants from a gas stream. The removal process is achieved by bringing the gas stream into contact with the scrubbing liquid, which facilitates mass transfer of the contaminants in the liquid. So here is a diagram about static precipitator. Dispersion of pollutants. Air pollutants may be dispersed by water, soil, living organisms, and food. The pathways of dispersion vary greatly depending upon both the emission source and the pollutant concerned. Rates and patterns of dispersion also depend to a large extent upon environmental conditions. Control of moving sources. Here is a picture which shows that the air is being processed in the vent. Where the process air goes out. Emission control techniques. So, if air pollution is defined as the presence of certain substances in the form particles or gases in concentrations high enough and for durations long enough to cause harm or undesirable effects, most air contaminants originate from combustion or reduction process. To effectively clean the pollutants, we require an increased application of control procedure as well as the adoption of new techniques. The selection of control technologies depends on environmental, engineering, economic factors, and pollutant types. that's all for the air quality control presentation of algorithms.